Hey everybody, Star here. What's up? What is going on? We are doing some arena matches with the Australian Christmas update. Yes, I did in fact say arena mode. It is the neglected game mode of Team Fortress 2. It's like a really ugly orphan. It's sad, but it's kind of true. Nobody really pays attention to it, not many people play it, and definitely weapons are not balanced or beta tested for this game mode specifically, because nobody really cares. Like a really ugly orphan. But I'm here to tell you that I care. I'm a good guy. I care. So I tried to update Arena even just a little bit for this video. So the class pictures in the beginning of the rounds are going to be representative of a more modern Team Fortress 2 to try and keep it a little bit more relevant. And if you don't know what I'm talking about with arena mode being neglected, here is one great example, and you might see where I'm going with this before the explanation is even done. The Eureka effect. It's great. It sends you back to spawn. It's phenomenal. If you use it in 5CP, it really helps you set up your teleporters, because when you teleport back to spawn, even if there isn't a supply closet there, it fully regenerates your health and gives you full metal. In arena mode, it still does that, which is kind of stupid. Actually, in fact, I take that back. That is amazing. Engineer, one of the best classes in arena, because you can just sit back and turtle while your entire team is dead. It has now become even easier to do that because you can teleport back to spawn, build a level 3 sentry, leave if you get in danger, teleport back, get more health, and just keep doing that. Sure, there are counters, but I think you understand where I'm going, where that this probably isn't the most ideal thing to be in the game at the moment. But it'll probably be patched eventually. It's an arena mode. Nobody really cares. Nobody noticed. It's arena mode. Let's not make a big deal about it or anything. Team Fortress 2 is actually a relatively difficult game to balance, considering if you're trying to balance something for arena, if you're trying to balance it for the most popular game modes, and what exactly you're trying to balance it for, because not everybody plays this game in the exact same way, where there's a lot of different modes available where you can jump in and do whatever you want, and then beyond that, there's even server customization, which comes into effect where a lot of items are balanced for the fact that they have no random crits. That doesn't matter to a lot of the people who play this game, because random crits are turned off to begin with. However, Arena just seems to get the short end of the stick every time, and always has the weapons that grossly ruin it and aren't considered for how this game mode is going to function. Even going really far back in time, the Cloak and Dagger is the worst weapon you could possibly use in Arena, but people still do it. They hide in a corner. Even if, you know, they are outnumbered 10-1, they will Cloak and Dagger and slowly, slowly try and make that comeback. So, Arena, bear with me, the orphan of Team Fortress 2. You'd probably get more players to adopt you if you'd just shower every once in a while. It's really that simple. It's probably not going to help that much because you're Arena, but still, it would definitely help. And truly, that is all there is to say about that. There's plenty more examples where weapons don't really tend to work in this game. They actually have been patched over time, for in some cases, to make them work a little bit better here and work by the rules of Arena. But one last thing to mention, as you've probably noticed throughout this entire gameplay, everywhere I walk, I am jingling. That is because I am wearing the new elf boots. So I think some of these class portraits which I added in here are not too far-fetched, because I jingle everywhere I walk, and my gun is blinking with fluorescent lights. And that is precisely what arena mode needs. Blinking lights everywhere, all the time. When you are dead, you can have mini games where you buy hats. How great would that be? I'm sitting out, oh, I can't play, but I get to buy a hat. Valve? Should probably look into that. But also, one more thing to mention before this ends. When you click Quick Play on the main menu to join a server quickly, you can pick any game mode. I think we all know the one game mode that is missing. Arena, where you at? If you don't want anyone to play this game mode, it's kind of funny that it still even exists, though I guess getting rid of it serves no purpose. We'll continue to shove it under our beds and just pretend it's not there and never talk about it again. I'll make an Arena video a year from now when we can mention it one more time. Peace out, everyone. Like the video if you did. Check out my other Australian Christmas videos if you are so inclined to do so.